Tonight, a Pasco County Uber Eats driver is still very shaken up after she escaped a carjacking. And new at 6 tonight, ABC Action News reporter Eric Waxler showing us how that driver got away.
It was just very, very scary and very odd.
Asking to have her identity hidden, this single mom told us about the man who carjacked her last night as she was delivering food from this Newport Richey Denny's.
The way he was speaking, how things were nonsensical, it was either a combo or one of each of mental illness or drugs.
Investigators say Brian Medina got in her SUV, took the woman's phone, and told her he had a gun. She was able to convince him to make the Uber Eats delivery, hoping the customer would realize she was in trouble.
I was trying to motion and like, hey, things aren't okay, but he was just, give me my food, bye.
As the two drove on, Medina continued his ramblings and grabbed at the woman. She tried to de-escalate the situation and pleaded with him to let her go.
I kept telling him, I said, I have my five-year-old daughter. She's waiting for me at home.
The sheriff's office says the car ended up in this motel parking lot, and that's when the woman got the attention of a guy here who kept Medina occupied while she got away.
And he was like, you need to leave, go now, don't stop. I'll distract him because what's going to happen here, there's not any good plans for you.
The woman finally called for help and deputies arrested Medina at the motel. The victim is rattled for sure, but plans to continue working for Uber Eats, although she'll have her fiance with her for any deliveries after dark. In Newport Richey, Eric Waxler, ABC Action News.